based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. It's party time, but I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Don't look now, but we got company.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can bet this was a premeditated attack. So much for having shoulders down. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Some damage to the foot there. Painful.
He's going to be limping forever.
He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He looks absolutely exhausted. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Now it's Sting struggling a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
He's begging for it. What a counter that was.
Sting dodges trouble.
Well, that's veteran instincts for you. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the man known.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his